to the rights of the parents, especially the mother. حملته أمه وهنا على وهن وفصاله في عامين. Allah makes mention of how the period of gestation was so difficult upon the mother, and how the mother breastfed the child or fed the child at that initial stage. And this is why, my beloved mothers, it's not going to be easy.